You're watching Crystal Elizabeth.
Today was a very good day. There's still a lot to be done. See you guys along the rest of the week. Today was super, super, super productive, but my body is just pooped. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning. Happy Tuesday, everybody. Even though I don't have any classes, I still have a lot to do. Time to start my chores. All my classes and workshops that I had today, they were back to back to back. I hardly was able to get any work done. Honestly, the past 3 days of this week, I have not been able to do any homework whatsoever. But tomorrow and Friday, it's just gonna be planning out the rest of my semester, planning out the rest of IYT, also starting my homework and filming Saturday's video. I only have chem on Friday, so Friday should not be as hard. So on Fridays, I'm gonna try to get as much as I can done with in regards to homework. Tomorrow, she's gonna be planning all that stuff, and I will make sure to bring y'all along. I haven't really had anything much to eat except for what I had this morning. So I'm really hungry. I'm really tired. It's just day in life. This is what my life is. We need to go grocery shopping, so we'll probably do that tomorrow as well. I'm gonna be signing off for the night, and I will talk to you guys mañana. Adios! Good morning, happy Thursday. I have been editing all morning. I'm about to jump on to my business workshop. I have one today at 12 and then one at 6. Today is just gonna be me hanging out with one of my bestest friends.
Dab time.
Happy Friday! We did it! We made it through the week! Whoop, 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 whoop! Good morning, everyone. It is Friday. Finally, have arrived at the end of the week. I'm gonna head off to go shopping for school supplies, and I'm gonna bring y'all along. So, let's go!
Good morning!
Pens galore. These are really good, so I'm gonna get myself some of these
neon ones.
Well, I'm gonna get some of these for my journaling. Classic or neon? No, I'm just gonna get classic. Oh yeah, I need a sharpener. Let's just do this sharpener. Agendas that they had. They don't really have a lot to choose from. Sunday today, and today I have to film a video, which I'll be doing right now. Homework, editing. I'll bring you along the rest of the day. So I just finished filming the video that went up before this video, and this is what my area looks like. Don't mind that over there, I dropped makeup, but this is what it typically kind of looks like after the mess. But I'm gonna just go ahead and clean the mess up. I'm gonna edit the video and then get it ready to post, and then I'm gonna start working on my homework and organizing my stuff.
Oh, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands.